Hi, this is Dan from Markertek Video Supply. Today, what I want to go over is tactical fiber optic cables and testing and inspecting for clean. What we're working with here is a four-channel TAC4 fiber optic snake from Camplex. It's a two-channel LC, two-channel ST. It's a hybrid with both connector types in the cable. And what I want to go over is in the past you had seen our process of utilizing the little one-click cleaners here, which are a great, great cleaner for cleaning the basics of fiber optics cables. But sometimes there's some dirt and residue that may linger on the cable. And the first step in properly cleaning a fiber optic cable is to do a dry cleaning. Typically you would do three wipes across a cable and inspect. You'll see that there's still little bits of dirt remaining on that cable. So the next step from there, starting with a fresh pad, because you don't want to bring any residue that was left from the previous cleanings, or at least a fresh area. And what we're using here is the Chemtronics QBE wipes with their Electro-Wash PX solution, is you just do a little dab in a corner here, so you have your wet area. And three times, you're going to go across from wet to dry. Not too much pressure, but enough to make sure you're cleaning the residue off three times. A little bit of time to air dry, doesn't need much. And then a follow-up inspection. So what you would see here is a very, very clean fiber optic cable. There are going to be times, however, when you find that even still, that wasn't quite enough. And what my engineers in the fiber lab have suggested, and this is a great little trick, is they saturate the pad just a little bit more. You don't want it super wet. You hold the fiber optic cable, let it get some of that moisture back onto that cable and loosen up some of that residue, and then dry wipe. And that should really get every little bit of dirt, grime, oil, grease off that fiber connector. And these are just the little tips and tricks we've learned by becoming the fiber optic experts here at Markertek Video Supply. So again, just a simple little process that'll definitely improve the quality and the function of your fiber optic cables and the longevity of their life in the field.